mom's birthday.
Ah, we have a connection here. So what do you like, I guess you like most about being an ambassador at ARC is the friends?
I've got milk.
And look, that's you right there. So when people come in, do you want to say hi?
Heather joined us in 2013, and she is a greeter for our stores. And she has this great rapport and relationship with all of our customers.
Ow.
And she makes a really big difference when people come to the store.
Yeah,
and she does a little flirting with some of the male customers.
Are you a flirt, Heather?
No!
Do you know, I have to tell you, you've just lit up our studio here. You have such a great personality. Do you like meeting new people?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, good. I'm glad. And you just make everyone so happy.
Oh, yeah.
So, Lloyd, let's talk about the ARC Gala fundraiser. It's in September. I understand it's quite a special event.
Yeah, we're celebrating our 50th anniversary, September 8th, at the Hyatt Regency Convention Center. And we are going to have a fashion show featuring our employees with disabilities. Nice. And we're going to award three heroes of the year who are employees with disabilities. And we're going to have the Motowns do the Motown thing. And it's going to be a big celebration. Big celebration.
Are you going to be one of the models?
No.
Oh, come on. We need to get you in there to model,
okay,
girl.
Heather was one of our heroes of the year last year, and she's been a model on several occasions.
Oh.
And no one's ever asked me to be a model.
Heather's
modeled a number of times for us. She does a great job.
Check out this cake. That's absolutely beautiful. What a wonderful way to celebrate. Tell me more about ARC Thrift Store. If somebody's never been there, what can we find?
You can find literally anything. We get over 100 million items donated to us on an annual basis. And in our stores, you can find unique items, treasures, mm-hmm, great bargains. We have 27 stores from Fort Collins to Pueblo, and we're adding a 28th in Brighton in October, and another store in Longmont this coming winter. And literally, you can find anything in our stores.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, the shopping is so amazing, and you can even find household things like furniture. You can find clothes for the family at a great price, especially back to school shopping, which is wonderful. And do you have like a 50% off sale coming up soon?
We are having 50% off sales every Saturday this year, celebrating our 50th anniversary. So come into our stores and, you know, just about everything is 50% off on Saturdays.
Now you mentioned you have quite a few ARC Thrift stores. So where can we find the locations? Is there a website or where do we go?
Go to arcthrift.com, and all of our stores are listed on our website as well as our donation stations. And you can also call our Jane from ARC donation program, and we'll come to curbside and pick up donations.
Very nice. And where do you work again? What location?
Westminster.
Westminster. Well, we may not be the models down the runway, but let's stand up, Heather, right now. Come on. Come on, sister. Stand up with me. Oh,
stand
Lord.
Up,
she's going to make you stand up with us.
Stand up, Heather.
Come on.
She wants to get a picture with you.
Ready? Let's show to the camera. Let's do our modeling here. There you go. Woo! Doesn't she look hot? She looks great. Can I have a big hug? Oh, you are a sweetheart. Thank you for all the work that you do for ARC, okay? God bless you. And thank you, too. I mean, it's so amazing that you really care so much about our community. You help others, obviously, and you're a very compassionate person. So, congratulations.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah, congratulations for this big 50. You can celebrate ARC's 50th anniversary at the Born to Be Me Gala Fundraiser on September 8th at the Hyatt Regency Denver. Visit an ARC thrift store near you and help support their ambassador program. You can also get 50% off most items every single Saturday. You can also drop off good condition clothing, household items, and furniture to any ARC location. For more details, log on to their website at arcthrift.com. That's arcthrift.com, and ARC Thrift Stores pay for their segment on today's show. Please go help them celebrate and shop ARC Thrift Stores today. Stop by the Westminster location and say hi to Heather. All right, when Colorado and Company return.